hard work and we finally completed this project that will destroy the Death Star and save the galaxy.
I got bad bleeping news, Luke. The dark side is demanding that we retest all the MEP systems.
What? But they signed off on them.
I know. We should take them out to Uranus and drop them off.
Them in glory. But they can't do that. We built per plans and specs. What? We followed commissioning procedures.
Here comes Darth Vader, baby.
So you are aware of our plans of reinterpreting what's already been interpreted and confirmed and made crystal clear.
You have no authority to do that. We have RFI answers for record.
And approved inspection requests.
Silence. Silence.
Oh, no, you didn't. The candle. Run. Oh.
You're no match for us!
Ah! Come on, Darth, get in here!
Really bad things about this.
Man down, help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi, you're my lover and my only hope!
Hey, they need our help.
Hey, this is my ship. I'm driving.
Thank you. task was completed and reviewed with all members of the San Leandro team, and the emergency response team was on standby during the entire filming schedule. No Ewoks, Jedis, or Wookiees were harmed during the making of the film. Only the dark side was left with hurt feelings.
This is Mike Gibson, and I approve of this message.
How long have you been with the Jedi Circle of Origin?
6 years. 2 years.
200 years.
What is the most important Jedi armor?
Well, of course, that would be your safety glasses, your hard hat, and your vest.
Beam me up, Scotty, beam me up!
Hey, Jen.
Yeah?
Have you ever been contacted by the dark side?
How do you think I spend my weekend?
What is Yoda's real name?
Mike Petrikowski.
Try not. Do or do not. There is no try.
What are the qualities do you think Jedis need?
Grab and force throw. I don't know. Good woman.
I don't think that's a quality.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded.
Do that!
Silence!
I didn't finish my line.
Keep going.
Fuzz! Here comes Darth Vader, baby! Luke, here comes the fuzz!
This is Mike Gibson, and I approve of this message.